to my channel. Welcome back to Spanish Conmigo. Oh my God.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Jose! Now, is Jose in los Estados Unidos? Oh, no.
Let's
start in Medellín.
Sí, bienvenida. Welcome, bienvenida a Colombia. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Oh, muy contento.
¿Muy contenta?
Oh, contenta. Sí, todo tiempo. I have to tell myself I'm a girl. I don't know if I'm listening to boys all the time, because I always look good masculine. Estoy muy contenta.
¿Cuándo llegaste?
Ayer.
¿Ayer? ¿A qué hora?
Ok. A las 4, pero yo tenía problemas, ok?
¿Por qué?
Alright. Fui. You gonna try?
Sí.
Fui al aeropuerto a las 7 de la mañana.
I went to the airport at 7 a.m. in the morning.
Okay.
7 a.m.
Pero tenía un problema con el avión con mecánico dificultables.
We got a mechanical issue with the plane.
And esperamos por 4 horas.
And we waited for 4 hours.
Okay. And realmente, primero yo voy, o now yo irá a Medellín solamente por un día, ok? Porque esta situación, ok, hablo al avión, Spirit Airlines, I said, necesito regresar el domingo, en ahora estaba aún en los Estados Unidos. Ahora necesito regresar el lunes. So, entonces yo recibo un boleto a regresar a los Estados Unidos el lunes.
It's supposed, or firstly, I came to Colombia just for one day. But because of this situation, I talked to the airline and told them I'm going to return tomorrow and I'm still here. So now I need to return on Monday. And because, okay, at the day that we are recording this, it's Sunday, okay? And she told the people there at the airport that I need to return on Monday, and they gave me a ticket or another flight for Monday.
So, now it's a las 4, okay, in the tarde, okay, in Medellín. And it's about, you know, caminando en el aeropuerto, and me envió un mensaje a Jose.
Okay. It was 4 p.m. in Medellín, and I was walking on the airport and sent Jose a message.
Okay, and in the aeropuerto, los puertas estaba abierto.
At the airport, the door was open.
Okay. And un hombre, you know, llega un mascarilla. He's like, indigestion. You know?
A man with a mask was,
you know? And I was like, is it para mí?
And it was like, is that with me?
And I was, a mí?
Are you talking to me?
Me? Because, no quería salir el aeropuerto antes un conversation con Jose. Pero el hombre es Jose. Era Jose. See, I went to all 3. Then I went to all 3 stairs. I'm just throwing out.
Era Jose.
Oh my God. And he did not say anything. He didn't say, Cadillac, look at this. He just sitting there going. So, you know, I went out. We abrazos. La gente la miran. And it's like, ¿qué pasó a ellos? You know, what's going on with them?
So, was there, and I saw, you know, I saw the man, and when I realized that it was me, okay, when she realized that it was me, she just got out of the airport, and we had started hugging us, we were jumping, yelling, doing all kind of stuff, and people was looking at us like, what happened to them? Let me tell you that the reason why I didn't say anything was because I was too surprised, you know? It was like, this is real. That's my girl, you know? It was like, that's my gay. And I didn't have any word, you know? I just want her to see me because I was looking at her and I was like, she is Kadira. She's here. And I was like, I couldn't even say anything, really. That's why I was just...
And I was so happy. And of course, when you travel to another country, and there's so many times I traveled alone and I had to do everything myself. I had to get myself where I was going, you know? So this is like a luxury. Like when I was in Costa Rica, when Hector came to me, you know, there's like a luxury, there's a security. So the moment I was with him, you know, I no tenía nervioso
or nerviosa. No estaba nerviosa o no tenía nervios.
No tenía nervios.
Nervios.
Okay, and tenemos distinto conversaciones.
We had different conversations.
Like primero conversations like, okay, estaba en el carro. Okay, and it's, the airport there is like un menos de hora de Medellín.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
The airport is less than an hour from Medellín.
And so, durante la. En la coche, en el carro, you know, durante el tiempo, hablamos sobre las canciones en el radio.
Ah, sí. During the time. On the car, we talk about songs in the radio.
And the primera song, un hombre, el voice un hombre is muy despacio.
Mm-hmm.
And entiendo las palabras.
The first song was of a man. Its name, I don't remember the name. Do you remember the name?
No, you're supposed to tell me.
I supposed to tell you, I don't remember what man was it. Well, it was a man, and he was singing it slowly, and I could understand what he was saying.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you say.
Yeah, and hablé,
mm-hmm.
Al conductor,
sí. It's, I talked to the driver.
Okay. And porque,
bless you, salud.
Porque maybe Jose is conmigo, pero la conversación con la conductora es muy fluido.
Sí, I talked to the driver because Jose was already with me, but the conversation with the driver was fluent.
Mm-hmm. And tenemos un Airbnb, okay?
We got an Airbnb.
And estoy comunicar con la dueño de Airbnb en español.
I communicate with the owner of the Airbnb in Spanish.
And it just was, you know?
And it is what it is.
And I knew, and you know, yo sé que la dueño de Airbnb sabe inglés, pero yo quería comunicar en español.
I know that the owner of the Airbnb speaks English, but I wanted to communicate in Spanish.
Mm-hmm. And él me entiendo.
He understood me.
Mm-hmm. So, oh, and you know, teníamos hambre.
Sí, teníamos hambre. We were hungry.
Porque Joe, you know, estaba en el aeropuerto todo el día por horas y horas.
Because I was at the airport for hours and hours.
And él esperando para mí por horas y horas.
And he was waiting for me for hours and hours.
So, you know, tenemos que comer algo.
We had to eat something.
So, caminamos en El Poblado.
We walk in El Poblado.
Un barrio.
A neighbor. Neighborhood.
Neighborhood, su nombre, El Poblado.
Its name, El Poblado.
And aquí hay muchos bares y restaurantes.
And here are many bars and restaurants.
And
escogimos.
Escogimos.
We chose
un restaurante in India.
Un restaurante hindú. An Indian restaurant.
Yes. So say it again.
Un restaurante hindú.
Hindu?
Hindu.
Hindu. Like Hindu, the religion Hindu?
Yeah, but an Indian restaurante hindú.
Okay, Hindu. Okay.
Un restaurante de India.
Sí, Hindu. Interesante. So...
First time for me.
Yeah, primera vez para él.
Sí, la primera vez.
Yeah, we need to translate that. Did I say that in Spanish? Or
no, you said it good.
But you didn't translate it.
Ah, the first time for me. No, but it was good. We was good because I said... First time for me, and you said primera vez para él.
No, I'm saying the whole thing about picking the restaurant and all that stuff. Do we need to translate?
No, we translated already.
Oh, okay, I'm tired. I'm starting to forget what I said and what happened 2 seconds ago. So, okay, I just wanted to... Well, oh, and I know Jay, okay? Tenemos una conversación con mi otro amigas en otro país, Costa Rica.
And last night we had a conversation with my other friends in another country, Costa Rica.
So I, Jose, es Venezuela, pero vive en Colombia. I, Hector, es colombiano. Pero viví en Costa Rica. Y también Magda, ella es Nicaragüense. Guense, okay. Pero viví en Costa Rica. So tres acentos, dos países. Y conmigo la gente representación cuatro países.
Okay, Jose is Venezuelan and lives in Colombia, Hector is Colombian and lives in Costa Rica, and Magda is from Nicaragua and she lives in Costa Rica too. Two countries, three accents, and basically four countries together in one video call.
Oh, and Magda, she's like, Jose! You know, tell Madeira! But I knew what she was saying.
And Magda was saying, Jose, tells Kadira something.
But we're all in English. We're just... And so, with that call, I realized something. He's my normal, right? Because I speak to him nearly every day. So he's my normal for Spanish accents. Hector, he speaks slower than this guy. But Magda... This girl is a river. She just like, da-da-da! So he's like, how you doing? And Hector's like, how you doing? Right? And Esta Chica's like, he's a... I'm like, you know, how you doing? You know, she's so, da-da! That girl. So I felt like I was picking it up. And we really did not stop.
No.
We did not pause to repeat.
No, no, nunca. Nunca repetimos, nunca detuvimos, siempre fue hablando y manteniendo el hilo de la conversación.
So anyway, I just want you to know I am in Medellin. I'm gonna be doing a couple of films, so you're gonna see us with our Spanish conmigo t-shirts, camisetas. Not for sale yet because I have to pick a store and I have to choose a design, but I will be begging you to in the future. You could always tip a sister, you know, a cup of coffee. So anyway, I want to tell you guys, I love you guys, I adore you guys. You're going to see us again in various videos.
Yeah.
And I just adore you. Okay, so
I'll say
besos y abrazos de Medellín.
Besos y abrazos.